Welcome back, folks. And the Horde night should have just started. It's just gone 10. So here we go, here they come. I can hear them. Come on. I've got a few traps outside here. There they are. Come on, come on, come on. Big mama here. Oh my god, here I didn't. That's back up. Why is it not here? Quickly getting a split. Break my leg. Oh no, oh no. Okay. And I'm fit. Oh no. Got over. Just grab a bit of food here. So even though this is only a level 1 pistol, I've got loads of them. I wanna hit them first though. Come on, stick your head back. There you go. Must stick it. Oh, that's big mama. You crawling scumbags. Oh. That's the problem when you're panicked. I've set myself on fire. Lasted an hour. I've got them backing off for a while. More coming. Damn it! It even lasts 8 minutes.
Fucking hate Horde Night, man.
Yeah, this is supposed to be a how-to.
Yeah.
And then I'll be getting killed. I die in Horde Night nearly every day. Man, you should beat the first one. That's right. Oh, I was hoping that too, dude. Chronic failure. I was panicking and whatnot. This is easy to find the backpack. What have we got? Let's grab those two. There's a lesson to learn, don't panic. They're gonna start coming back, I wonder they did last time. Last time I died. Stuff. Maybe you should have used one of them. That lasted 8 minutes. Right. I have to upload yet another video of my disaster. That's what it came through. Oh, I didn't fill out that. There should be forest going here, but... Oh, there's another one. How did I manage to kill one out there? I mean, it's still technically hard now, don't think I can come back. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, right. Sounds like the forest's still burning, unless it's, but it's not burning me when I go over. Oh yeah, blasted out on me answers. That was the sound. So you can see the principle. Make them fight their way up and all. But God, unfortunately I'm garbage at this game, so how many of them have we got left? 14 and 20. So that's where our balls is something like definite. Practice with putting mild. Just chuck those in there. So. I've got this cowboy hat on. I don't know who won that, but it does increase the color. The level 4 sledge. Which is awesome. Schematic, I want that. Those we want to keep. What an absolute disaster. We don't want 44 yet because we haven't got one. Didn't use any repair kits, which is cool. Which is that worth? 12. Yeah. Oh no, I don't want to stun back on mods. Those two mods I'm going to sell. Because I earned them the hard way. Keep those. That water I don't need. Yeah. Take those down with me. Fire. And switch out for my wrench. That's pretty much it. Just chuck the money up there. That's the spears I didn't use anyway. Just kept that in case it ran out of ammo, but you have to survive long enough. So the garbage at the game. Next time, if I choose to do the next Horde night here, which is a disaster, that's brought the last two Horde nights. There's only one Horde night I uploaded that I didn't wiped out. At least it worked on this side, they didn't come in. What did I do over there? Take half the board. Top of the rat. We've got. Let me shove it. I'm really leave the hunt. I got 30. That was a good one. So those two are over. Not necessary. Not much. I could sell that. What's the label? $14 in this one. Oh yeah, I need a knife as well. And a sugar and knife. So I'll just lob them in, I suppose. Put those up. Use those two. Yeah, but I will put them there. Make my repair kits later. There's the two mods I'm going to sell. Find out what I need. Oh, I need bow parts to make a crossbow. Instead of make a crossbow, which is pretty good with that, oddly enough. Make some of them as well. So I'll just take a little bit. Right. Six bow parts, 22 forged iron, 4 duct tape, 4 leather, and 30 wood. So I have 8 forged iron. I've got the duct tape, I've got the leather, and I should have some crossbow parts. Oh, I did. Oh, they're in the other bits. Oh, yeah, no, no. So, a pathetic disaster on my part again. This game is hard, and if you panic, you're finished. And as you can see, I panicked like a bitch. I did level up then. I've got day 7 death, minus 69 pep now, 62. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, actually. What going through? I don't know if I ever think about it. I could put it on parkour. A little battle would have been good, huh? What do I got that I send you at Ronnie and Blacksmith? New position. Intellect level 3, with intellect level 2, right. That's the answer. So what does it give me? Even dimwits have a bright idea once in a while. Deal 220% hit, shot damage in the film. Just remember, with stone battles and robotic turrets. Don't even have to worry. But hey. All that preparation, I need to fail. So I need the recipe for the other thing, is it? Master Chef, Bachelor, That's what I put on next. Master Chef. Because I don't want to keep using making charred meat. I'm going to now because I have a lot of meat. But it seems like a waste. I have a lot of meat and it's not even 2 a.m. So I can buy. Oh, buy meat's locked. Wouldn't you know? No need for that. Master Chef and buy of meat recipe. I first of all, switch it on. Can't do what? What do you do? Check it. 28. It's at 5 minutes. Right, I'll come back to it. As I get rid of these things now as well. So that's how I knew, guaranteed that they would come in that way. That the, not this way, but the other way they did come in. And it's still lightning and whatnot, I mean, I'm not attacking. Because the game's been lenient to it, I mean. Throwables, that's what messed me up. You throw them, but I'm not throwing them properly. I can find it anyway. I won't be doing that again. I've actually learned to be able to survive a poxy hard mode at this stage. Day 7, getting killed. Set myself a fire. Imbecile. By using these last 17, I don't know how many it is. That's probably me shooting at it. My master plan wasn't good enough because I panicked. Another space. Absolute disaster, and I couldn't upload. Right here. Should go back to playing Skyrim. So I'm gonna do that. I don't have any problems with clearing houses, I don't know what it is. Where's the door? What we got? Oh, the door. There now, nearly. So I have 8 of them. I'm up to 11. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna arrange stuff to make a crossbow. And I'm 30 wood, which I have there. What else was there? Let's see if they've done it. Which set them as 20s? No, only 10s. Because charred meat means you need more water. I'll take them in now, so I'll leave them out charred behind. So what's up there? This is the stuff to sell. As soon as suckers open, I'm in there. Oh, I don't have any honey, so now I have to carry antibiotics. There's plenty more of them. I feel like I only have 10. I have all these, which I don't need to braziers and whatnot. Well, it means hanging around. We got in here. Oh, whatever. Oh, I think it shapes some of it. Bonus, we'll take up one of them. This will take my roids. That's the bet, and I will get out before the next time. We've got to clear the area to do. So I may as well head on and do that. There's a gun now. Let's face it. Yeah, well, I think I will say this flight is fierce handy. So look at all the damage they make. The answer is next to nothing, it's just a few spike traps. And they trash the fires. And I really need to put that for a minute. One. So, had I not been totally useless, this whole base was pretty good. But, a massive fail. So I've got another 7 days to prepare for the next one. Let's take this up so I don't need it. Still right now. See how many is around. Ah, there we go. Around. I'll be in the afternoon. Depending, you can't sleep for like an hour. It's nearly 4 o'clock. Let's have a look for bicycle. Bicycle's having a bounce. Okay, perhaps I have, leather I have, duct tape I have, spring I think I have. Yeah, maybe that's the thing about it. Okay. We can make the bike. Oh, I've got 2 wheels. Yeah, I have all that in the chest, baby. So all I can really do is hang around. I suppose I may as well go forward. I don't care anymore. It's depressing, basically. It's garbage. This game. But I want them to attack me now. Let's see what stuff I got in here. I've got iron pipes in there. So yeah, we've got enough springs, we've got enough of everything to make the bike, I think. Let's take that one. It's not much use. So we've got two ways, we've got four. Basically it's just about hanging around. I've only got two springs. Damn. I've got two more then. I suppose I should do some large challenge. I haven't done any yet in this place. I don't mean to bother them. Okay, it's daytime. I've still got to wait another 2 hours. Let's just leg it back and see if I've got any springs. Springs in there. No, I didn't. I'm gonna need a duct tape. Come on now. Let's take them because I probably need it later. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to end this video very shortly, and I'm going to the strata as soon as it opens, but what I'm going to do now is mine some iron, but then I'm going to go to the strata at 6, sell what I can, and do the mission, and I'll record that. I might actually be able to show you how to do something proper. And my little iron mine. This really is about hanging around outside here. Because I was putting off making the bicycle. I was thinking of making a bicycle because I prefer the mini bike, medium powered. I have everything for the mini bike, I think. Springs, I need springs for that. Cool, good. Cap actually. But I can't make mini bike handlebars because I haven't got the thing yet, but I've got everything else, so I can make everything else. Okay, because I have the headlights. So. Thanks for watching. Sorry it was a disaster.